Does it work?
Yeah. And that is to do a safety jet. Every single property fire we go into, we'll always have a safety jet. If the hot wheel, the black one, is to fail, or if it wasn't enough water, we can straight away go straight to the safety jet and start using that one. The officer in charge has decided for this incident he needs to get a ladder up to that window as quick as he possibly can, because that glamorous damsel in distress looking out the window needs some rescue. The ladder they're using is a 105 ladder, which goes to 10.5 metres, and it takes three people to put it up. You see two breathing apparatus bearers now going into the building. They're checking the branch, making sure it's working, and they're doing what we call door entry procedures. What this does is it kills any hot gases which may be above the head, and this reduces the chance of a backdraft or a flash over within the apartment. Once they go into the building, they go through what they that is the jet we need to see with the black and yellow color, and it's his or her job to work out how much air is in the cylinders for the breathing apparatus, just how long they can safely stay within the property. If they don't come out of that property within a certain time, then they will be sending another breathing apparatus crew to rescue them. Thankfully, the damsel in distress is quite athletic. Within the property now, the two breathing apparatus wearers will be going to the Torquay Fire search or right hand search, checking the whole of the property to see if there's anybody else left inside. If they come across a fire, they will deal with it, and they will let the officer in charge know what's on fire, how big it is, and if they need any further resources inside. The officer in charge will also at this point be thinking about other dangers to the firefighters, and that would be things like getting the gas cut off, getting the electricity cut off, so that we don't have any dangers with melting cables. The officer in charge has found out that there's two people missing in this property. We've rescued one from the top window, so hopefully the breathing apparatus team, if they're doing a thorough check up the property, they will come across another casualty within. The breathing apparatus team now withdrawing. As you can see, going down once again, they've found another casualty. So that casualty will once again be brought out. If we need any further medical care, that might be a defibrillator or some medical oxygen, we will do that until we arrive with the ambulance. Once the ambulance comes, they will take over any medical care and see if it's there. Once the officer in charge is happy that the fire has been dealt with and is put it out and there's nobody left within the property, the problem will be now to start trying to think about getting the smoke out of it. That way, it means we can go in and do our fire investigations clearer and easier. And it also means that you
Nothing, it's just a graze, is it? I'm sorry.
I'm not going to do that.